Instagram has been misbehaving with some users. The Instagram homepage is not showing new posts, and sometimes the homepage is not loading or scrolling on iPhone and Android. These issues make it impossible to use the Instagram feed to see new posts. Some also say that only the old post is coming on their newsfeed. So, after analyzing the whole matter, here I present you the top 4 proven solutions that will fix homepage not showing new post or homepage not refreshing or not scrolling. So, could you sit back, relax, and let's get started. First, you need to open Instagram, tap search. Now find some people on Instagram and follow them. So, I'll tap search and tap Ariana Grande. You can find anyone you want. After following all the people, now tap profile, tap setting, tap account, scroll down to the browser and tap clear browsing data. Now go back to the main page of your device. After that, now follow the second way. Open setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps, search for Instagram, tap on it. Now first turn on auto start, tap app permission, enable files and media, enable location, go back, scroll down, tap other permission, tap change Wi-Fi connectivity, tap always allow, now scroll down again, tap restricted data, enable all the setting, go back again, tap battery saver, choose no restriction, now tap clear data, tap clear all data, now go back to the main page of your device, now tap on the Google Play Store, tap search Turbo VPN. Now install it. Now set the VPN first. After that, choose a server and connect your VPN. Now go back to your Play Store. And now quickly check for a new software update for Instagram. Now go back to your Instagram account, enter your Instagram credential, and check it if it still shows you the old post. Open the Google Play Store. Now type Instagram Lite. Please install it. Now check your issues. After following the process, if you still have issues with your Instagram account, please comment down below. Thanks for watching.